We have a clip here from Derek. Anything we need to know about this scene?
I don't know what the clip is. What clip is it?
Is this the one on the bus?
Oh, this is me annoying Carl.
That was an audience member chiming in.
I basically put Carl in it, and I told him after we'd filmed it that this character, I wrote for Carl, but it's basically Carl if he'd never met me. And right. That really annoyed him.
Right.
So this is me and Dougie. He's the caretaker, and I'm a nerdy little autograph hunter. And it really winds him up.
Now let's take a look at this clip from Derek.
Douglas. Dougie. Douglas.
What do you want?
Sometimes a cat, if a dog was chasing a cat, and the cat turns around, the dog stops because it's scared of scratching its eyes out. But, listen, Douglas. 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 Douglas.
What?
I've forgotten. Answer straight away.
I'm trying to drive a bus here. You're not the only one on here. We've got passengers. If I put this around the lamp, do you know what I'd get into? Just calm down. We can have a chat when we get back. We've got nothing to do all afternoon. Do you know what it's like? It's like having a wasp in the car. Do you know when you're driving, you've got this extra stress going on. That's what it's like.